Next question. It's common knowledge that pregnant women should not drink alcohol. So could you elaborate, if they drink, then what can be the effect on fetus?
I think that generally both tobacco and alcohol have been found to be toxic to the fetus. Let's get one thing clear. Both these two so-called stuff that people consume, they are not healthy stuff. They are toxins. Both of them, they are consumed only because of the effect that they cause on the brain, which is perceived by some of us as pleasurable or relaxing and so on and so forth. But they're not healthy things, okay? So they have their own quota of trouble that they can cause. So for example, for tobacco, you know, the small baby syndrome, and for alcohol also, similar toxic defects in the fetus can have been noted if you drink too much. The problem is that most people who like their drinks, they think that, look, it will be just a one-off and a small drink today, and then it becomes a little, you know, a bit more frequent and then a bit more habitual. And that is where the problem is. And the question is, at that point in time, you do go to a gynecologist, to your obstetrician, and the fetal heart is okay and all that. So you are fooled into being reassured that everything is hunky-dory. That may not be so. So I think that the least that one can do, at least as potential parents, is to keep oneself as fit as possible, not just for yourself, but for your baby. I mean, that's a good investment that one should do.